Big Gazza, the hair driver, the power is on. The bunny's on its way. Second event, the Blue Paws French Series, set to jump. Ready? Off and running. Came out all right, the gay. Hot as hell. Going to the lead. We're back, baby. Hot as hell is going to bar underneath it and shoot to the lead around that first turn. Getting a run through Speedy As on the outside. Cinnabar Star. And then came Marco's Magic. They were flooded. Further back in the field came Zaba Beauty. Well back was Yellow Fever. Second last Tropical Low. And we're back, baby, at the tar. But hot as hell. Flying along beautifully on the turn. In second place, Speedy As. Getting into third place, Yellow Fever. But this is going to bolt in hot as hell. Yellow Fever to second. Speedy As has run third. Then Marco's Magic, followed by Zama Beauty, Tropical Low, We're Back Baby, and Cinnabar Star. Have a look at that run, 29, around about the 29.40 mark. He ran 29.6 a couple of runs back when he won that Gardens to Weddy. Then he won the final last week, put up an enormous performance in running 30 and 15 to today. Got to the front around that first turn, and that was it, 29.45. The winner number one, Hot as Hell, Bit Chilly, She's a Surfy, owned by Kenneth Murray, trained by Peter Nielsen. Peter's got him flying at the moment. Number eight, Yellow Fever, Bit Chilly, Jarmad, Ron Bell, found the line very strongly. And number two, Speedy As, Superman, Swift As, Lorraine Watts, 6¾ by 2¼. And fourth place to number four, Marco's Magic, 5.03, 17.24. They run home in 12.21, and the runner 29.45, 1.82 and 4 after the second event.